Hi, I'm be showing you how bad capacitor can affect Inteli touch and how it might prevent fan from turning off or going to higher speed or light when fans on certain speeds. So I wired in parallel with Hampton Bay Rockport, which in that fan it uses lower capacitor values of drop windings for medium and low instead of another capacitor in series. Rockport's turned off. So I'm gonna press a light button. It works. And fan button. And then I'm gonna turn Rockport to high. Light still works. Now Rockport is on medium with chain. They don't work. Now if I'm low, they don't work. You can hear some buzzing when I push buttons. Now Rockport's off. So that's a good example of how bad capacitor on motor wired in series and Inteli-Touch control can affect how control sends signal to board. So if your fan won't go up to certain speed or just won't get past certain speed or turn off when on certain speed, and the light won't change either if it's on certain speed, please consider replacing the capacitor. Now light's on, I'm going to turn the Rockport to medium. Fan still works. And light can still go off. But it won't go back on. And the fan won't go back on when the light's off. But when I turn it off, light can still go on. So if your fan has a problem, like when it won't get past certain speed, or when on certain speed, like won't go on, consider replacing the capacitor. If the capacitor is 10 UF on a board, then replace that one. If it's 9 UF, consider checking the motor and see if it's Samsung. If a motor is Samsung, you should either just get a new board from Fanman Lightain, because Inteli-Touch board is not compatible with Samsung motor. Or you can just get an Emerson K55 motor or an XLP2000 motor. And if you decide to replace the board or the motor, consider selling the board or the motor, because the motor is okay for 3-speed, even Samsung, is not Inteli Touch. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please remember to comment, rate, subscribe.